Good morning, children. So, as you are aware that your exam is knocking at your door, and we are done with your explanation, revision, discussion of notes, everything. But there are some instructions which I would like to share with you today. But before I tell you about the instructions, just once again, I will remind you about the chapters which is included for this particular examination. As it has been already shared with you long back, but a reminder again, chapter 1, that is the globe, a model of the earth, chapter 2, maps, our guide, chapter 3, climate, chapter 8, conquering distances, 1, 2, 3, 4. Chapter 10, the world of growing knowledge. Chapter 13, that's famous people of the world. And chapter 14, the birth of the United Nations, right? Okay. So the instruction that I would like to share with you all today is that with regard to your upcoming examination, please listen carefully, all right? Do not make any mistake later on and then come back to me saying that, sir, we have submitted the answer paper or we have appeared for the examination, but however, my marks are missing in the progress report. Was my paper not being checked and all? So first listen properly. You will have to submit your answer paper according to the time frame which will be given to you through the campus care. I'll be sharing it to you. Firstly, any deviation apart, you know, with regard to the time factor will not be accepted. Alright? I did not have charge in my mobile phone. The net pack got over. There was this issue, that issue. You know very well that when is your exam, it was already informed to you long back. So prepare yourself accordingly, arrange things accordingly. Okay? My internet pack got over in the morning. Such type of excuses I have received earlier also. So that is the reason. I don't want such type of excuses anymore further. Next, with regard to the submission, do not make any kind of PDF file or any kind of a different file format, doc file and all. Nothing. Just a simple picture. Click the picture of your answer script. Send it to the number which will be assigned to you where you submit your homeworks. The only thing when you send your answer script is that make sure that the answer pages are in sequence and the entire page is covered in the picture. Half of the picture will be missing, the question number will be missing, or some of you click the pictures in such a way it's completely hazy, it's not clear, unable to figure it out that what have you written. Then how will I check in that case? Even if your answer is correct, in that case I will have to mark wrong because I will not be able to read. Alright? And when you click the pictures, on top of every page, write the page number. Simple as nothing, nothing much. Just click the picture, simple picture, and send it. Pictures of your answer. And on top, write the page number. Page 1, page 2, page 3. Okay? That's much. Nothing else. No file, no doc, no other format. It's easier for you as well. Like the way you click your pictures and send it to you, your friends and families. So same way. And one more thing, yeah, the most important thing. In each and every communication that you do with me in your WhatsApp, because you are not only that particular student like you, there are many students, right? And all the numbers cannot be fed in the cell phone. And most of you, I have received messages of the same student from different numbers. Maybe sometimes you send from your mother's number, from your father's number, from your uncle's number. So how many numbers of yours will I save? So in each and every communication, in each and every message that you send me, do not forget to write your name, class, section and subject of that particular examination answer script that you are submitting. I repeat, name, class, section, subject. I hope I'm clear to you all. That's all, nothing much, as simple as that. And in case still you have another 2-3 days with you, another two more days, 2 or 3 days. So if you have any query, anything you did not understand, any answers, in even though we have shared everything, each and every question answer was discussed, you may ask me, you may write down the message, but your name, class, section, subject, don't forget that. And you can ask me during your clarification hours, any chapter from this, 7 chapters, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 chapters, yes, for this upcoming examination. I hope the instructions are clear. Not following the instructions and doing whatever you feel like, whatever you wish like, will not be accepted. For everything, there are certain norms, rules and regulations which you need to follow. Online classes does not mean you will make your own rules. I hope I'm clear in my points, right? So yes, that's all the simple instructions. Follow this, study well, and appear in examinations properly, alright? God bless you all then. Take care, everyone.